All right. It's not as snug as I wish it was. I wonder why. Okay, so that got that done. So we'll just, I want to get you back online, buddy. Just for the sake of getting you back online. All right, so I have to move on. Obviously, at this point, I need a barrel. I'm trying to determine, should I pull the 14.5 out now with the 16 on its way sometime this week? Or do I first go shoot the 14.5 in the Noveski and then pull it out? Alright. Yeah, they're better. There's a fully charged battery, dude. 20 volt. Better off with some heat on this. We gotta let the battery charge, I guess. Yes, I need a little assistance. I want to just pull. Alright. I got the battery charged up. Let's see if we can get a little heat on this. I'm sure I could coax it off. But a little heat makes it a little easier.
Alright. I don't do too many cover songs, but I'm gonna do one I like a lot. And somebody reminded me of it. This one's for America, Eric, right? That's what the he kept saying, "Americ," and I thought he was saying, I thought his name was America. And I was like, ah, that's a pretty sweet name. But I mean, Eric is pretty sweet too.
I was a highwayman along the coach roads I didn't ride, with a stolen pistol by my side. Many a young maid lost her baubles to my trade. Many a soldier shed his lifeblood on my blade. Bastards hung me in the spring of 25, but I'm still alive. I was a sailor, and I was born upon the tide. With the sea I did abide. I sailed the schooner around the Horn of Mexico. And I went aloft to furl the mainsail in a blow. When the yachts broke off, they said that I got killed. But I'm living still. I was a dam builder, crossed this river deep and wide, where steel and water did collide, in a place called Boulder on the Wild Colorado. I slipped and fell into the wet concrete below. Great tomb that knows no sound, but I'm still around. and I'll always be around and around and around and around. And I flew a starship across the universe divide. When I reach the other side, I'll find a place to rest my spirit if I can. Perhaps I may become a highwayman again, or I may simply be a single drop of rain. But I and I'll come back again and again and again and again.
Well, I can't get the damn gas block off. The Loctite is being a bitch. I don't want, and I can hammer on it with some more heat and get it off, but I had to stop myself and say, all right, what are we doing? You know, what's your focus? I don't know, you know, I want to get this back online. I got this stupid stainless barrel on the way. I should have bought a Criterion. I fucked up on that. My poor ass saw a great deal. Ignore the good advice you're getting from the snob dudes that know their shit. They've been doing this for 10 plus years or whatever. And then I kind of just returned the screws back to, Pats are getting their asses kicked. They're starting to come back, but, you know, shit. Tom Brady era is officially over. Hope Matt can pull it out. So I put the screws back in. I didn't Loctite it again, you know. It's a little frustrating. I was just going to pop this barrel off, put this on the Bill 1.0. When the stainless does arrive, I was going to choose, do I just want to turn around brand new in the box, just I'll toss it up on the black group or some other group and sell it and order a Criterion and do what I should have done in the first goddamn place, go Patriots. So that's where I'm at, you know, I'm like, fuck, I don't know what to do. Hey, get out of here. Go, get going, get. We'll get back to the game in a minute, but just gonna. And I was like, okay, well, maybe I should just leave this as an intact upper and build a new upper with a Criterion. Maybe for a controls rail on it, you know, spend a little extra money that I wasn't gonna spend, that I should be spending on training and ammo, because I'm a fucking dumb poor. No matter how much money I spend, I can see that now. I'm a gun poor. Not all about the money you spend. Let's put this back on there. There you go. Tactical as fuck. Alright, so I don't know what I'm doing. So I'm going to stop myself before I make any decisions. I've gone through AR-15 discounts, AR-15 safe space. I've built some carts here and there with different options, and I'm going back and forth. You know, I need to get out there and shoot and stop fucking around this goddamn stupid gun room. Put some rounds down range. I am tinkering with the idea of selling the Gray Man Sons with barely any rounds through it. And the Sons Geisley. Not with the scope, obviously. Or maybe, I don't know. And buying a CAC that I won't know how to shoot. So that's always on the table, right? Shit, fuck. Alright, back to the Patriots. Haven't made my mind up what I want to do yet. This fucker does not want to budge. That's blue light. That's blue Loctite. So the red shit must be forever. All right. Mr. Wick, I'm sorry I've let you down once again, but I'll get there one of these days. Love you, buddy. Back to the game. Go Pats.